Today, we'll reclaim the Kirat Airport for the Golden Path, and in the process, make a new friend. At least, I'm pretty sure he's a friend.
Mr. Gale, we have been watching you. It's time we meet. Further instructions will be provided when you reach these coordinates.
So that's Willis, huh? Okay, at the end of last episode, I was a little confused about who this Willis character was, but apparently he has made himself clear to me. Well, not really. He's just said hello. I'm gonna have to stop by a camp to get... That's bad. That kinda sucks for the Rhino. Oh God! Oh Jesus! Listen, Mr. Rhino, I know what you're thinking. And whatever you're thinking, it's wrong. I did nothing to your family. Did nothing to warrant this sort of behavior. Is it coming down to kill me? Determined Rhino. Oh, it has a grenade on it. That's awkward. I'm alive? The Rhino's alive? Are you kidding me? That is a Look at that thing go! That is frightening. I'm gonna plant C4 on its face. It'll regret the day it ever came to me. Where you at, Rhino? Look at it go. Like, it's just on a rampage. Goodbye, Mr. Rhino. Sorry I had to come to this. Alright, what was I doing? Getting supplies and going to Willis? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so I don't know who this Willis character is, but I have made my way across the lands to get here.
Hey, Jay Gale.
Yeah?
Son of Mohan Gale. Golden Path founder, shot dead. Raised by your mother, stateside. Now back in Kirat to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to evoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great.
At the airport. This is actually kind of interesting because I have wanted to check out the airport, but at the same time, had no real desire to go to the airport because I was worried that it'd probably be really freaking difficult. And I bet you anything, it's going to be really freaking difficult. But if we do this, we'll get a chance to meet Willis. And he's flying in, which is really interesting because that means... Oh, that was the... Oh, God. Whoops. Karma event complete. But also, I killed the civilian. That was bad. Anyway, that means someone's actually coming into Kirat. Presumably to help me, maybe? I have no idea. I'm not really sure what it... Yeah, I got 150, and then I lost 50. That sucks. Oh, you hit a pig, and then you're getting it. That's good. All right. Who is screaming? Someone's screaming help, but I don't know why. There's... What seems to be the problem? Who is where? Where? I don't... People were screaming, and now there's nobody here. I have no idea. We do have a little question mark, though. What is this place? Hi. What's up? Kira's Flower. Okay, what is Kira's Flower? This is interesting. This is a fun little thing here. Can spin these, right? And they give me free karma? Well, that's fun. Also, it looked like there was a poster, but I guess that was outside of the cave or something? I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe, oh, I was probably seeing the symbol for the wheel. Yeah, that makes more sense. Alright, it's gonna take me a few minutes, but I'll get up to that point. There we go. That ought to do it. I'm not 100% sure, but it seems likely that I am now exactly where I need to be. Because I came up the back side. There's a lot of grappling, but I finally got up here. And I am in the airspace.
I'm at the airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarms. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me.
Okay, so eliminate the snipers. It should be pretty easy to do because I am a sniper myself. Let's just play it cool and do this right. It's one. There are six. Wow, okay. It's two. I cannot... I'm pretty sure I can't miss any of these shots or they're going to alert folks and that will be bad. So I need to be very, very careful about what I do and how I handle things. Looks like there's a guy way up there. But he's moving. Okay. That guy knows that something's up, but he doesn't know where I am. That's good. It's a pretty good position to be in. Careful. Where'd the... Okay. I don't know what he would have dropped down from, but alright. Let's just take this guy out. Maybe. Wait for it. Shoot that guy. The guy's gotta walk up a little bit more. A little bit more, hun. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. You're not making... There we go. There we go. There's a guy still up there, and I saw another sniper. Laser! Someone thinks they know where I am. That's cute. That's very cute. Alright, I have identified you, sir. Now you're screwed. Alright, so that's another sniper down. There is another sniper somewhere over there. I'm not sure where, but I did see a laser at some point over there. I don't know how deep this goes, but there's apparently some sort of drop-off because they've been able to fall down a little bit. Alright, we've killed four, though, so that means that we have killed over half of them. I think I can move around a little bit to see if I can see something new. No idea where that guy is. Just down somewhere. Seems like a good place to put some people, and I don't see anyone. I'm just going to continue to very cautiously move around. No one at the front door. Up there seems like a good place to put a guard. They can't get found out at all, or this is over, and that would be bad. Up there seems like a good place to snipe, actually. But I don't want to walk all the way around, especially since I only have two more to kill. Just gonna quickly move around here. See if I can see anything new. I'm a little concerned, because I should be able to... Ah, there's one. Alright. At least I see the guy. Alright, that means there's only one left. The guy on the ground was not a... Oh, was not a sniper. It was just a regular guard. Definitely don't have to kill everyone. And it actually may be kind of stupid to do what I'm doing. But it makes me feel safer. So I'm just killing everyone I come across. Okay, so most of these guys are taken out. I don't have to, but I'm going to disable this alarm. There's still two other alarms here. But I just need to focus on finding the sniper. Apparently there's one sniper remaining. And I don't want to go into the place. This seems like a death wish. But I don't see anyone else. I took my earlier advice and actually came up here onto this little plateau that I had been looking at earlier. It was a pretty good idea because now I have a much better visibility and I can easily see that the last sniper is just chilling right here. So he wasn't really hidden at all. He was just in the back where I couldn't really get a good shot at him. But As soon as he stops, this will be done. Got him.
Okay. It's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work! I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
Oh, great. Of course, the control tower, which is across the map, which is exactly where I just freaking came from. Do not alert the commander. I believe I can handle that if I've been handling it up to this point. Actually, it was really interesting the way I got over here because earlier we had seen some of the guards drop down, and there is a spot coming up here where I saw, like, basically where they dropped down. It was kind of like a big trench type thing. You guys can see it up here. Yeah, I don't know what the ball is. I guess it leads down into their base or something. I'm not sure how I'm going to get up here, though. Are you kidding me? Come on. I'm guessing maybe if I did a running jump or something, but I'm not getting up there. I don't really want to go down the trench either, because I figure if I go down the trench, the enemies will spot me, because there's a few I didn't manage to kill. Maybe if we go around over here, though. There's got to be, like, some way to get... Yeah, this looks right. I think... Okay, we may have to grapple, but otherwise we're going to be able to get back up to where we were. And the enemies are still dead, so that should help. Let's quickly run up to the top of that tower. Okay. Everything's looking good so far. Feeling happy about myself. Oh, there's some guys out there. Let's go ahead and quickly tag them. There are three... Oh, primary target. That must be the guy that Willis needs to talk to. Let's go ahead and climb up here and get situated right where we need to be. And they give us a sniper rifle in case we don't already have one.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit-down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
Reaganomics. All right, yeah, sure. I'm sure this will definitely be okay.
Open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy can be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go.
I'm sure everything will be fine, and there will be no problems whatsoever. This is definitely why this mission exists.
Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States.
Are you familiar with getting shot in the head? I'm going, man. I'm going. Dear God, there's a lot of enemies. It's going to be quite difficult to shoot everybody I need to shoot. Also, we get a flashing health bar at the top there to let me know that Willis is getting fired upon. He's already lost a quarter of his health. Ugh, yeah, in the thigh, you piece of crap. Also, I'm working on it. Also, it looks like Willis's health goes back up, which is really convenient. If I could get a freaking shot off here. Oh, come on! That one hit him right in the butt. Maybe. Maybe it didn't. Got that guy, though. And your friend. Yeah! That one's not tagged. Slowly reload the gun. Come on, baby. Right over his head there. Come on. Right. Yes! I am the master of shooting thighs. That was rude. I can see just fine. Let's give him something to talk about. Okay, that was a little far. Let's give him something to talk about. Yeah! Multi-kill times three! Okay, I can see him over there.
It's like Fallujah all over again.
I don't see any other guys. I see you shooting at someone, but I don't see anyone to shoot at. Who are you shooting at?
Coming down from the mountain.
From the mountain? Where on the mountain? Like up... Up here, or over there, or... I'm not sure I quite under... Oh! There... Oh, God! Are you serious? Like, I can shoot Well, I got that guy pretty good.
They've got a chopper.
Oh, fun. Well, that one I can deal with. Of course, I missed my first shot. And my second shot. Are you freaking kidding me? Come on, baby. Oh, that was... I should have had that. Okay, just slowly reload the gun. And... yeah, or not. Okay, great. I cannot get a freaking shot off. Finally. Wait, did it not go down? Okay. Two shots, I suppose. I can start to see some more guys now. A minute ago, I couldn't see anyone. Okay. And I lost him. Son of a gun. That guy... surprised that guy's even hitting me. Ha! Shoulder shot for you, pal. And I got a little friend down here, right over his head. Just... there we go. Let's see. Guy by the truck. Guy by the... oh, he's... he's zigging and zagging. He's zigging... dang, man. He's really moving. I can't... ugh! You son of a... stop. Do I have to reload? No, 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 no. How did I miss that freaking shot?
Look alive, Buttercup. Sounds like our little shindig didn't go unnoticed. The rain's coming down a little too hard for my taste. I'm heading to cover. Make yourself useful. Take out those mortar teams and anyone else who shows up to avenge their fallen comrades. Got it? Good.
Oh my god, I almost got blasted there. Alright, I can't fire on the guy when the mortars keep going off. Is that the only mortar team? Oh, jeez! God! Well, I found a guy with a rocket launcher. Oh no, you son of a gun! Of course I'd miss that shot. Stop moving, dang it! I can't kill you! Ugh! Just shot under his feet. This is hard. This is like, this is sniping, I was gonna say 101, but it's more like a 300 level class. 400 level class? That guy had his head poked out for a second, but then he stopped moving. Got him. Man, this is getting crazy. There are so many guys out here. Alright, let's see. There's two guys down there, and then one on the roof. Right. Ugh! Missed him. And now he's in the freaking trench. Got his friend, though. Okay, there's another guy on the roof, and then that guy just left, of course, whenever I go to shoot him. Also, I thought that sign said meth air, which I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't put it past him. What the piss was that? I think I just accidentally grabbed a zip line I did not mean to grab. I didn't even know there was a zip line above me, which is pretty neat, but oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hey, friend. How's it going? Oh, God. He did not want to say hi. Let's heal quick. And then, are you coming down? Now you're coming down to hell. And I got your canned food. What are you going to eat now? All right, let's see. Who's left? I've killed so many. I'm just going to go this way. This is not a very fast zip line, I guess, because it's pretty low. That was a good shot. Dang. I wasn't expecting to do that well. All right. One guy. I shot a forklift. Gotcha. Nope, two guys. How many more are there? Whew, finally.
Judging by the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some FaceTime.
Oh, you have an iPhone? Oh, FaceTime, like, you know, talking. Yeah. Yeah, I got it. All right, so let's go ahead and take this out. Just because it's going to make me feel better. I don't know if there's more bullcrap we're going to have to deal with in this area, but... yeah, better safe than sorry. This door? Alright. Interact.
25 years and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
No point keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ball game.
Useful on the outside?
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA?
Everything you need to know. know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
The one in the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Wait, what? You want... I'm going after the... Okay, dear God, I guess I'm going after the plane now. There is a convenient ATV here. Gas it. So wait, what's the plan here? Just take off after it and everything will explain itself? I have no idea.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, this is a fun time. I guess they want me to wingsuit. Oh my God. I'm coming for you, plane. That's amazing. Swing suit again. Good stuff. So I guess I got what I needed to know. There's a little village up ahead. Seems like a pretty good spot to land. Hopefully it's safe.
Hell?
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You... people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Were you expecting something better? I'm kind of confused. Something weird going on here. Like, this place is blue on the map? And there's just a really weird sound? And I'm confused as to... Oh, it's this thing. That's right. We have to find these things and then destroy them. Or interact with them. Either way, it doesn't matter. I should be able to just shoot it. Woo! And now this place is safe, or something. I don't know. Anyway, Willa seems like an interesting character, so they're adding even more characters, even more missions, which is cool. So now we have a CIA agent. Fart! No! Get on the roof! What's up, buddy? Yeah, it's great. When you tear my insides out like that. It's real nice. Real polite of you. Can I please get on the roof? Please? Sometimes I get the climbing command and sometimes I don't. Where'd the thing go? Where's the... Oh, of course. Of course. Tiger is not here when I need the tiger.
After Ishwari left, it was a very dark time for me. I was a cruel and angry young man. It's this time more than any that gives me the reputation I have today. Yes, I murdered countless innocents. Yes, I outlawed religion. Yes, I changed the currency so everyone's savings were meaningless. And yes, I may have gone through a period of bathing in yak's blood and slamming rails of coke, but I'm reformed now. Look at me! Getting this country back on its feet again. Top shape, RJ. Top shape.
Well, that wasn't the craziest crap that ever did happen. This place is on fire. Now you are too, son of a gun. Ugh. Who else is still alive? We ain't playing anymore, son. Get out of here. Is there even anything left of that guy? No, he's gone. What a frickin' mess. Well, burned that building with a tiger inside and burned the front yard too. That's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time for more Stephen Plays Far Cry 4. You know what? This tree needs to burn too. I'm the one that decides what wildlife lives and dies. And this tree, it's time to die.
Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it. He's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.